PDA Reflections. What is Reflections Program? Reflections Program is a national PTA arts competition. The purpose of this program is to provide an opportunity for students to use their creative talents by expressing themselves through their own original works. The theme this year is "The World Would Be a Better Place If." There are six categories: dance, photography, film, literature, visual arts, music. You can participate in more than one category. Rules. Dance choreography. Related to theme, you can use any music, no longer than 5 minutes, burn to DVD. See the example. Photography, no bigger than 11 by 14 inches. No copyrighted material. No frames. Related to theme. Film production, related to theme. Copied to a DVD, no longer than 5 minutes. See the example. Literature. Write your story or play, poem, essay, or letter. Anything related to theme. Written or typed 8.5 by 11 inches paper. 2,000 words max. Visual art. No longer than 24 by 30 inches. No sculptures, no frames related to theme. See the example. Music composition. No more than 5 minutes. Recorded on CD. Related to theme, voice, instruments, or percussion. See the example. You can still join the program. You can work from home. If you have any questions, just ask your art teacher. Forms are due by October 10th. Drop the forms in the poster board located in the entrance hall of the school. Due date to turn in your project will be on October 15th. You must turn in your project with your name on a sticky note on the back of your entry. There will be a drop-in box at the school entrance in order for you to do this. The project will be shown at the Richardson Public Library. Students participating in Reflections program will be invited to a movie night with lots of surprises. Remember, the theme this year is The World Would Be a Better Place If. Be creative.